Show you how to create a quick bump game with whiteboard.chat. So I downloaded, pasted an image. The next thing I'm going to put is some counters for the kids. So you can just go to the palettes. You can just put for one kid is going to use this one, and maybe the other kid can use the Santa hat. Okay. And then what we can do is that we can make them clonable. So use the select tool to say students can clone. This one also students can clone, right? And then I need to enable two dice, so when they come onto the board they can use the dice. So I can go to tools, show dice. I have two of them. If you want more you can click this, if you want less you can click the minus. And this is important, you can just click this menu and say auto enable dice on group boards, right? And then any other groups that are created, this dice will come up automatically, so the kids don't need to do anything. And that's it, right? Now I can pre-create groups. So if I click here, I say I need to create groups. I say this is G1, add ID, move this G1 over to the right, call it G1. That's one group pre-created. I can create another one, call it G2. Add ID, move to the right, call it G2. That's it. Now I have two groups, G1 and G2, and when the kids enter, they have to enter this information. I'll show you what it looks like from a child's perspective. So hide that. Right now I'm going to use an incognito window to pretend a child is invited. So I'll invite the child here. When they log in for the first time, they'll be asked for their name. They can say student 1 and their name is G1, the group name is G1, right? And you can see the dice is already there, the game pieces are already there, all of the information they need is already there. And say this is, so they can roll the dice, right? And then they got a 10, they can just drag this over and cover the 10. Right, so now if you have another child, let's make them log into the same board. This is another student 2, they're also G1. And now if they log in, they should be on the same board. You see they ended up on the same board.